Adoption Diary Day 13. I've moved the camera up since I'm not too worried about whether Ivy's eating or drinking now. Now we can see what else she's getting up to in the rest of the room, and here she is at 1:22 a.m. sitting on top of my keyboard. She's sat there a few times in the night, as well as over here by the window. And up on this shelf here. Okay, I'm gonna do this video in segments because I gotta skip ahead now.